Truthfully, I like and or love nearly everything about my best friend, Alex Nilsson, and I want him to be happy.
I walked through the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home.
Hey, what's up?
I don't have to think back. Not at all. I know right away when I was last truly happy. 2 years ago, in Croatia, with Alex Nilsson. But there's no finding my way back to that, because we haven't spoken since. Occasionally, I see Alex Nilsson around on campus, but we don't speak again until the day after freshman year ends. It was my roommate, Bonnie, who set the whole thing up. When she told me she had a friend from Southern Ohio looking for someone to carpool home with, it didn't occur to me that it might be that same boy from Linfield I'd met at orientation. What about traveling? What about it? Love or hate? Love. I'm guessing love. Yeah. Me too. What? You're just tall. Alex's grin ripens to the point of splitting open as he holds my gaze. It's good to see you too, Bobby. There aren't words vast or specific enough to capture the ecstasy and the ache and love and fear I feel just looking at him now. As long as you want me, I'm here. I always want you, Alex. I wasn't sure you wanted to hear from me. I did. When I look back up at him, he's beaming at me, and I think, I love you more now than I ever have. There's nothing left but Alex and me. A fraction of a kiss. We don't so much as brush against each other until we hug goodbye. We never speak about what happened again. I go on loving him. Because I meant it. It wasn't an impulse. I knew for years that I loved you, and I thought about it from every single angle and knew what I wanted before I ever kissed you. We'll pretend it never happened, okay? You think you can do that? Poppy, he says pointedly, I remember everything. But you said...
I know what I said. But I'm telling you now, I remember it all. God, Poppy, of course all of it was because of you. Everything is because of you.
I realized I hadn't really been fully alive for the past 2 years.
I love you, Alex. Doesn't that matter?
I love you too, Poppy. It's never been our problem.
Do you love him like you love Alex? I don't think I'll ever love anyone the way I love Alex. 10 years of friendship flushed down the drain just so I could know what Alex Nilsson tastes like.
He knows me. I let him know me.
I still have a lot to figure out, but the one thing I know is, wherever you are, that's where I belong. I'll never belong anywhere like I belong with you.
You are, you know.
A fighter.
my home. We are home.